but our fingers are glued down to your weights at all times. When you come up into your crescent lunge, you're gonna stack your weights up directly above your shoulders, open up into warrior two, keep a nice micro bend in your elbows, arms are in a W like warrior. Press up into your reverse warrior, stack your front weight over your front shoulder, back weight to your back hip. And when I say pull, pivot, plant, that means pull your weight start center, pivot on your back foot, plant your weights down, and then I recommend flowing through chaturanga without your weights. Awesome, all right. Last thing, this is my spring break sculpt playlist that I was teaching to my students before this craziness happened. So enjoy it. It's a little bit spring break in your own apartment, house, wherever you guys are right now. And that being said, we're gonna get started on our backs. So come to laying down on your back. Supta Baddha Konasana, press the soles of your feet together. Gaze up towards the ceiling. You can place one hand on your heart, one hand on your belly. Just begin to arrive here in your space, still in the morning, still waking up your body a little bit. Shut down your eyes. Together we'll start with one big breath into your nose. Big open mouth, exhale out. Awesome, again, another big breath into your nose. Big exhale out, let it go. Just begin to become aware of your space, how your body feels, what it is you're looking to get out of the next 60 minutes. Throughout this class, I will be cueing you from afar. So like I said, just be very mindful of the alignment of your joints, your space in the room, where your weights are. Don't want to trip over them. If y'all have a word, a phrase, an intention for class today that you would like to power you through the next 60 minutes, I encourage you to do so now. And if you do not, an intention that I've been thinking about given the current situation is approaching obstacles with grace and gratitude. It's a lot going on and it's really easy to let that drag us down. So instead I'm trying to see these obstacles as an opportunity for some growth, kind of moving through this time with a little bit more grace. Whether it is this intention or your own, breathe it in here. Big exhale, let it go. Again, take another nice big breath in through your nose. Big exhale out. Begin to bring a little bit of life back into your body here. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. Maybe rock your chin from one shoulder to the other. And when y'all are ready, begin to bring your hands behind your head. Again, you're still in your nice Supta Baddha Konasana. The soles of your feet are pressed together. Your lower back presses firmly down into the earth. Hands are behind your head. Sam's getting our music going. Starting with basic crunches here. Just lift and lower. Lift up. And down. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale as you lift. Inhale as you lower. There we go. Hoping that's loud enough. Y'all can always turn up the music here. Stan's coming back. He's going to do some crunches with me. Again, your lower back press down. Your feet press firmly together. Lower down. Squeeze lift. Down. Feeling that nice engagement in your core. Fingertips are super light behind your head. Your elbows are out to the widest place. Putting all that nice tension in your abs. Four, three, squeeze it high in two, and one, tight pulses. Just pulse and pulse. One inch up. And down for four, three, two, and one. Rock and roll up the length of your spine, go behind your thighs. Getting a little bit of momentum here. When you're ready, swing back up and jerk against the tabletop. Stack your shoulders right above your wrists. Your hips step right above your knees. Inhale, cow pose to rock your belly down. Gaze comes up towards the top of the ears. And exhale, cat pose, round and pull your spine to the ceiling. Gaze with your navel.
Inhale, cat pose, drop your belly down, gaze comes up. And exhale, cat round and curl. All right, y'all, stepping up in your high plank. Shoulders align with this high plank here. Just holding a nice tight core, toe taps. To the right, tap left, tap right. And left, side to side, side to side. Exhale, four. Three, high plank, in two. And one, high plank here, just hold it. Take a big breath in, big breath out. Starting to shift 1 inch forward, 1 inch back. Shift it forward and back. Shift up and back. Just inching forward 1 inch. Again, you're coming back, your shoulders right above your wrists. Four, eight, seven, six, five, by the sun's rays. Four, what's left to do? Three, to feel it all. Your two, life now to die start. And one, come back to your hands, tabletop. Wiggle it out real quick. Waking up your body, whatever needs to come out. On your next inhale, tuck your toes under. Exhale, lift your kneecaps 2 inches above the earth. Pause here. Or super tight, squeeze it in. Take a big breath in. Exhale, downward facing dog. Shoot your hips to the back of the room. Walk out your dog real quick. Stretching behind one kneecap to the other. We're doing a lot of lower body today. Warming up your hamstrings. Next inhale, go towards the top of your space. Exhale, take time, you will make this best when you talk your mat. And when you're ready, rising up one vertebrae at a time. Your head is last to lift, nice and slow. All right, right into jump rope, side to side. We have lots of good cardio today. Sam and I did this yesterday and we're truly sweating. So, get ready. Side to side. This is your home base. If you ever need to come back to this, if it's cardio, go for it. Just try not to stop moving the entire song. Big exhale here, yes. Side to side. All right. In four. Three, jumping jacks. In two, face to side. In one,
turn this one up.
Out. Option. You can always step it out one arm at a time. You can add your cross of your legs. Out the bottom. Out. And out.
Turn this one up.
Eight. Seven. Six. Exhale. Five.
Turn this one up.
Or four. Face back front in two and one, ski it out. Skiers, side to side. Really take up space on your mat. Side to side.
Turn this one up.
Back to your feet. Inhale, breath.
Turn this one up.
Eight, seven, six, five, and four. Three, jump rope, in two, and one, back to jump rope, side to side, catch your breath a little bit, we'll have to recover it, hope everyone's doing well, waking up, it's Friday, you have all that space, last four, three, two, jack, in one, watch me, out, out. Side to side, elbows nice and high. Option, you can do this on the side of your mat. There you go. I want to show y'all what we're doing. Eight, seven, get low in your legs. Six, elbows high. Five, last four. Three, back to jump rope. Two, and one. Side to side, catch your breath. How we doing? Sam's gonna maybe bring up the end of this. Four, three, two, one, step back. Side to side. High five your neighbor. You got anyone there? Oh, okay. All right. Y'all, when you're ready, meet me in a nice mountain pose. Your fingers come up towards the sky. All four quarters of your feet press down into the earth. Pinkies spiral in. Lift your thighs up over your knees. Take a big inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Hands into your heart center. Down with your bend in your knees. Head neck ahead. Inhale, halfway lift. Press in your chin, press on your thighs. Squeeze down on you to number seven.
Exhale, step through the butt, step through your hands. Basic squats, lower.
as you lift, and you'll have to lower, lower down, press up. All that way is back to your heel, like you're sitting in that chair pose. Really squeeze your glutes at the top as you lift. Lower down, squeeze up. And lift nice, super proud chest, shoulders lying down your back. Last four, three, pulse it low, in two, and one, last time, pulse it low, and down. Quick pulse, four, four, three, watch me, in two, and one, press your right knee down and left, right knee up. Let's up, switch your legs, back up, and up, switch it, yes, lower down, press up, and up, we have just one nice long set of knees, it is not all, it's just switching and alternating your legs, what they need for, it's low, and up, relax those, so good. Make sure you're staying your nice, low squat as you come up. Avoid taking that break. This is your power. It's your Friday. Lower down. Four, two. Squeeze up. Four, two. Place back that attention. Finding some grace and gratitude for these obstacles. When your brain starts burning, let's go. Lower down. Lower down. Squeeze up. Stand up. Four, four. Three, two, hold back in your pulse, and one, squeeze it low, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, full range in two, and one, start low, lower down, squeeze lift, lower down, squeeze up, back to that nice full range, lower down, press up. Wish I could check in with y'all. I hope music's not a little delayed. We're doing the best of what we have. Lower down. Squeeze up. I'm going to play a little bit of relief in the full range. Lower down. Press up. Lower. Squeeze lift. Exhale as you lift. Exhale as you lower. Four, four. Three, toe taps in two, and one, hold it low, tap in right, and left, tap right, and left. Next one here, this is your last big push, tap right, and left. Last four, three, pushing out your legs, two, and one. Take it out real quick. Say high five or give her a little bit of time after this. Take a little bit of the water towel off, whatever y'all need to do. When you're ready, grab weights. You're using them. Woo! Feet are hip width distance. Elbows come in nice and tight to your side body. Full range, bicep curls starting here. Lift and lower. Lift it up. And down option, you can add your calf raise. If you feel a little ambitious, go for it. Lift. Lift up. And down. Squeeze lift. And lower. Exhaling as you lift. Inhaling as you lower. Squeeze up. And down. All that work is in your bicep. All that tension in your shoulders, your neck, place it there. Last four. Three. Pulse in two. And up, and come under your heels. You want it to come under, yes. Squeeze up, and up.
Take it back. Take it up. Take it back.
Season 2, let's go. One, hit your hands. Okay, I'm Nate Smith. Last big push here. At 4, 3, 2, drop it out. Step it side to side. Catch your breath.
Brown eyes, count
five,
don't have a wedding ring. I saw you looking
from across
the way, but now I don't want to know your name. You got the white
eyes, but you got the One inch down, one inch up, is low, and low. Try nice strong grip on your waist. Get low in your legs, side to side. Four. Three. Stone pose in two. And one. Inhale, star heel to the top. And slip back down to your core. Bring your wings behind your thighs. Only dip. Starting to the front. Dip, dip, front. Get set. Get back. All this work is in your obliques. Stop. And up. Side. And up.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Off. If you get 1 inch lower in your legs, yes, you can. 8. 7.
Oh, yeah.
6. 5.
She's gonna make it move to Miami.
4. 3. Star pose in 2. And 1. Inhale, star. And exhale, warrior 2 back to the front. Inhale, reverse, press it up. Exhale, pull. Then step up to the top of your mat, set your weights down. All right, y'all, this is our last really big challenge. We have another lower body focused song. You're starting 1 squat, 1 reverse lunge, alternate your legs. Fell off real quick. And all we have one more side to sculpt out, and then you're on your backs, and then you're finished. All right. Grab your weights one more time. Feet are hip width distance. Weights come up overhead. Elbows pinned in super tight. Tricep extensions. Lift. Lower down. Squeeze up. Now you're still bending your knees. Lower down. Rest. Lift. Down. Squeeze up. Your head stays above your heart. Allows you to catch your breath a little bit. Lower down. Squeeze. Lift. Exhale as you lift. Inhale as you lower, lower down, press up, down, lift, nicely in the back, your elbows pinned super tight for your weight, yes, squeeze your elbows into their tightest point, lower, press up, not about the height of your weight, it is all about that burn in the back of your arm. Lower, squeeze, lift. Alright. Last four. Three, quick set, pulses. In two. And one, weights stay up. Pulses up. And up. Your last chance to grab your triceps. You're not quite now. Pulse up. Squeeze, lift. Here we go. Last four. Three. Two. And one, bring your weights back to work center. Inhale your right leg high. Exhale, step it back, low lunge. Again, elbows your side body, wide arm curl, back to the 99 lunge. Low. Squeeze lift. Lower down. Squeeze up. Low. Rest up. I'm not sliding on my carpet. Lower down. Rest lift. Again, stack those joints here. Your knee right over that ankle. Cover that back knee right above her. Down. Rest up. And lift.
I'm sussy.
Exhale as you lift. Inhale as you lower. Down.
And stay
up. Working. Set. Biceps tight. Six. Last five. Four. Three. Wide arm row. In two. Hit your chest forward. In one. Chest comes forward. Down. Lower down. Pull back. And lower. Elbows coming up. Shoulder height. Exhale as you pull. Lock in. One arm at a time. Moving up to you. This is a quick set. Lift. Lower down. As lift. Exhale as you lift. For four. Three. Two. And one. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, open up to the other side. Warrior two, bring your weights right in front of you. Starting with an upright row. Big breath here. Squeeze it up. Lower down. Squeeze lift. And lower. Exhale. And exhale here. Alternate again. One arm at a time. Squeeze lift. And lower. Check in with your legs. Super nice. Heel to arch alignment. Press into the back. Knife edge up your back foot. Sit up and down. Core is tight. Think about tucking that pelvis under. Engaging the lower abs. Squeeze lift and lower. Last four, three, two, and one. Inhale, star. Press it up. Exhale, sink back down to your horse. Back to your tiny little pulses. Option here. If you're feeling super ambitious, maybe lift your heels just 2 inches above the earth. Yes. Pulse down. And down. Yes, you can. Embrace those shakes. Low. Down. And down. For four, three, two. A lean twist and one to the front. Center. Back. And center. Twist it front. And center. Back. And center. Your weight stay in nice and tight. You are burning out your side body. Twisting side and side. Nice. Check in. Avoid the turning of your knee. Your lower body does not move. Serving out, lift, and lower, serving out, and lower, exhale, and exhale, sink to the legs lower in your legs, stretch your hands. Once again, one amount of time, pressing your way up and shoulder height. Or your hands and breathe it. Press it forward and back. Four, three, two, static hold, and one, lift out. Right here, shut down your eyes. Embracing that shape, you can break them one entire go. Four, three, set your weights down. In two, and one, weights out your way. We have one set, jumping jacks. Here we go, all together. Out and out. Option seven, side to side. Or cross your legs. Out and out. And open up, exhales. Oh, you're so close. Last and shush. Four, three, two, and one. All right, grab your weights. Inhale. Star pose. Press them up. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse the quarter. Raise your weight up. Exhale, pull. Then step up to the top of your mat. Set your weights down. All right, y'all. Come to seated on your mat. Rather go on your knees. Put your hands, knees, tabletop. A little more glute focus work here. Hands, knees, tabletop. Your right leg comes up. Heel bends towards your booty. Starting with full range of all your kicks. Lower, squeeze lips. Down, press up. I'm going to side to show you. Press up, lower down. Press and lower. Exhale. Exhale here. You're isolating your right glute. Flex your foot. Think about pressing that ceiling up towards the sky. Four, eight, seven, six, five, last four, three, fire, hydration, two, and one, open to your right, lift, and lower, fire, hydrate here, lift up, and down, exhale as you lift, inhale as you lower, take a little microbend in your elbows, and lower, trying to get that knee up to hip height, burning out your side glute. Yes, squeeze up and down. Four, eight. Seven, six, five, switch your legs in. Four, three, two, don't be kicked, left leg in. One, switch it out, lower down, press up, close, and lift. Lower down, press up, face down, pick that neck. Exhale, bend your elbows. Eight, seven, six, five, fire, hydrate in. Four, three, open to the left, two, and one, open to the side, lift, and lower, lift it up, and down, exhale. Exhaling as you squeeze, lift up, lower down, squeeze, lift, and lower. Last four.
Just as important as the work. When you're ready, bring your heels towards your booty. Setting up your supine figure four. Cross your right ankle over your left thigh. Wrap behind your left thigh. That little space you've created, avoid grabbing onto your knees, your joints. Flex your feet. Pull your thigh in over your chest. Press your right elbow into your right thigh. Open up your hip a bit more. Alright, one last big breath here. Exhale, switch out your legs. Find your four on the other side. Cross your left ankle over your right thigh. Grab in between that space you just created. Grab behind your right thigh. Pull it in. Press your left elbow into your left thigh. Open up your hip. Long, hamstring, deep that lung, and the other.
inhale, one last big breath. Exhale, bring your right hand towards your chest, left leg stretches long. Take one big breath in. Exhale, bring your knee over to your left side body, supine twist. Gazing over your opposite shoulder into your back of your arms.
I want all day. And it's on my feeling.
One last breath here. Exhale, come back to center. Bring your other knee into your chest. Stretch your other leg long. Take a big breath in. Exhale, bring your knee over to your side body, to your back side, your arms. Gaze shoulder, your left shoulder. Take one last big breath on this side. And exhale. As you come back to center, bring your knees in towards your chest. Curling into one tight little ball, press your forehead into your knees. Squeeze in every muscle on your face, shut down your eyes, your last big exertion here. Breathe in, then exhale, Shavasana. Stretch your arms and legs long. Shut down your eyes. And push your palms towards the sky to receive some energy. Or down towards the earth to ground yourself. You open in a lot of effort. Thinking about how you can take the idea of overcoming those obstacles, facing them with some grace and gratitude into the rest of your day, the rest of this week, the rest of this quarantine, who knows how long that'll be. Enjoy a moment of silence here. Begin to bring a little bit of life back into your body. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. You rock your chin from one shoulder to the other. Reawaken your body a bit. When y'all are ready, meet me at the top of your mat, a nice easy seat. Cross your legs, keep your eyes shut. Hands come to heart center. Together we'll end our class just as you begin it. Take a big breath in. Then exhale, let go of what does not serve you any longer. And take another big breath, the biggest breath, if you take it all week. Exhale, let it all go. Thumbs to your third eye center, the space between your eyebrows, the seat of intuition, the light, the love, the student and teacher in me. Bows to and honors the light, the love, the student and teacher in each and every one of you. That words we say. Namaste. Thank you guys so much. Obviously, we're doing the best we can with the music and the technology and our 500-square-foot studio apartment. So thank y'all for tuning in. Sam Crescent, the real MVP of this whole experience. But thank y'all so much. Sending lots of love. I know this is a weird time, so just trying to face it with a little bit of grace and being very gracious for the fact that I can still do this, still teach, still move. So mwah. Thank y'all so much. Enjoy the rest of your day. Hey.